this getting serious.
Ben Diesel reached out and he was talking about a role. But I'm like, it's freaking Fast and Furious. Get me there. Put me on a plane. I like the fact that it's like I'm representing such a powerful, strong woman. All this crew, this is mine. She's just that bitch.
Dímelo, papi.
Yeah, I hate saying that. Because, you know, I don't really flirt in Spanish.
Gangster. Look at all gangster.
I remember when I saw Ludacris in Fast and Furious, when I saw Tego Calderon, then to see Don Omar, it makes the hood have hope. Being around Vin, he's just so nice, so dope. He makes me feel so comfortable. And I'm just so excited. Lisa's such a badass. I got a little trick on my sleeve for you, motherfuckers.